Hello everybody, we're going to be decorating a tree so the hound dog can use it.
What?
Yeah, which bulbs do you want to start with?
The non-shatterproof ones.
Okay, I'll go around the back of the camera. Okay. Set the Lionel ones to the side for now. Glass ornaments, plastic.
As you can see, we have our tree all set up. So.
You want me to open it or you want to open this one?
Yeah, you can open it.
Okay.
I don't like opening those things.
Brand new ornaments this year because a little bigger tree.
Plus, I was getting sick and tired of all the plain red and green. I wanted something more colorful.
There's the plastic one.
We need your plate.
Oh, the hooks.
Yeah, we need hooks, otherwise we can't hang them.
Think they're in the bag here yet.
Isn't this gorgeous, guys?
I like the lights on it.
I wasn't talking about the tree.
Oh?
I was talking about these ornaments.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Look at this.
Here's the
I like the blue. And these are shatterproof. They won't break.
She's thinking about me being a klutz and knocking over the tree.
No, I just don't like having to clean up glass.
Yeah, I understand that, too. I'm being silly here, dear.
Yes, I know.
Gee, the last time I took a knee.
Here's a pretty one.
Yeah, junk.
All sparkly. Girls like a lot of bling.
I'll give there you that go. Wire that I bent the crud out of getting out of the box. Excuse me.
So we start from the top and go down to the bottom, right?
Actually, with the bigger bowls and stuff, let's start from the bottom and work up. Because
okay.
We got some smaller ornaments we got to put on the tree as well. If we can fit them on there. We went kind of crazy with the Christmas ornaments this year.
Not real crazy. We just bought a couple of packages.
I think we got three, four packages.
Well, blue, purple, and I think one of them was like pink.
I'll hang that one right there.
Oh boy. We got...
Yeah, the wires are all tangled. There we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Grab a white.
What?
Oh. Well, that reminds me of an old Star Trek episode where the white bulb deal like that kind of glowed and there was people's essence inside.
I don't remember that episode. Of course, I never watched Star Trek anyway. But too close. Too close to one.
There. Got that one along the back side. I'll grab that one there. All sorts of Christmas ornaments this year.
Try one of these blue ones.
Pardon me. Well, I tell you what, we're going to shut the camera off for now until we get a little further along so we don't make it too long of a video. We'll talk with you in a little bit. Well, we finished up on the Christmas tree. We decided to sit down and share a cup of coffee with you. And around this time of year, it's the getting closer to the holidays and Christmas itself. So make sure, let your family know that you love them. And take good care of each other. And remember the reason for Christmas was the birth of Christ, so that he could do his ministry for 33 years. He only had 33 years of life, and he only had a ministry of 3 of those 33 years. And look at how he's remembered 2,000 plus years later. He came here for all of us. That's the reason of his birth. Salvation from our sins that we inherited from Adam and Eve. Now that I've given you a small sermon, if you're watching this around Christmas time, Merry Christmas. God bless. Have a safe new year.